watching on YouTube movie Charlie Chan at the Circus. I think this is 1935 or 1936. Why am I watching this old stuff? It's all B-level acting. But it's a detective story. And it's an excellent detective story, even though it's in black and white and it's all B acting. Charlie Chan is still good, even from 1935 and 1936. But it's an excellent detective story. As good as any detective story they write today for cable TV.